Today, Pat will perform underwater ballet. Gee, that's beautiful. That's gross!